item, consideration of a resolution authorizing the acceptance of a contract with the Georgia Department of Transportation for the Eager Road Jerry John Widening project. As we talked about on Tuesday evening, the city is responsible for doing all the right-of-way purchase for this roadway. It's a $12.8 million improvement that the DOT is paying for. Because the original estimate was much lower than the current estimate, the DOT, if you approve this this evening, will contribute another $1 million towards the right-of-way purchase. I'll take any questions that you might have.
How tall would it be on Eager and Jerry Jones? As far as north side, where would it be?
How far is the roadway itself? The construction project, it starts at Oak Street and wraps all the way around down to Bay Street.
Okay. And how long is it going to take once it starts?
Probably going to take somewhere, probably a year and a half or so. But they'll maintain traffic over the entire time.
When does this begin?
We have 2 years to get the right away, so it won't begin in probably until 2022-23.
Any other questions about that? All right. Do I have a motion?
Mr. Mayor, make a motion to approve this request as presented.
Second. We have a motion and a second. Any further discussion?